This is the story of the Beecham lifeboat disaster that happened at Caister in Norfolk in 1901.
On a cold November morning, long before the break of dawn, the lifeboat men of Caister launched the Beecham in a storm. They rowed out through the breakers, those men so strong and brave. Somewhere in the darkness were men they had to save. Don't turn back, don't ever turn back. Those brave men of Caister never turn back. Old Jimmy told them, so we know that for a fact. Those brave men of Caister never did turn back.
The rain and wind were blowing, they were soaked through to the skin. Each man he had a job to do, a battle they must win. All the bones were aching, and with every muscle sore. But all in vain, those heavy seas pushed the boat back to the shore.
Don't turn back, don't ever turn back. Those brave men of Caister never turn back. Old Jimmy told them, so we know that for a fact. Those brave men of Caister never did turn back.
But still they kept on trying, not one man would give in. All the lives this close-knit band have been through thick and thin. Then the stormy seas capsized them, the Beecham overturned. And on that cold grey morning, for miles around they mourned.
Don't turn back, don't ever turn back. Those brave men of Caister never turn back. Old Jimmy told them, so we know that for a fact. Those brave men of Caister never did turn back.
8 bodies in the boathouse, underneath the canvas sail. And one man is still missing, the sea took him in the gale. 8 coffins lined up waiting, old Ben Wickier had made. The village folk all gathered round and bowed their heads and prayed.
Don't turn back, don't ever turn back. Those brave men of Caister never turn back. Old Jimmy told them, so we know that for a fact. Those brave men of Caister never did turn back.
It was a Sunday morning that the funeral took place. The small church overflowing, tears ran down every face. They buried them together in a big hole in the ground, and left a space for Bonnie George for when he could be found.
Don't turn back, don't ever turn back. Those brave men of Caister never turn back. Old Jimmy told them, so we know that for a fact. Those brave men of Caister never did turn back.
This story of the Beecham is both tragic and it's true. And the lifeboat crew that manned her were the best they ever knew. So if by chance you ever go to Caister by the sea, give a thought for Caister men and how things used to be.
Don't turn back, don't ever turn back. Those brave men of Caister never turn back. Old Jimmy told them, so we know that for a fact. Those brave men of Caister never did turn back. Those brave men of Caister never did turn back.